It doesn't matter. It's still a name of the vessel.
Yeah.
My official picture.
Here, wait a minute.
Remember this Friday night?
As a fruit stand in 1950, and over the years has welcomed millions of rural residents as a result, and it quickly became a gourmet fruit throughout Europe.
Okay, ready? Come on. There you go. There you go. There you go. One's really bold. He's willing to sit on my hand.
Yeah, the other one's worse.
There you go.
Isn't it cool the way that their wings are going?
Balance.
Hey.
It does. And there's the nose.
Yeah, the nose right there. And you can even see the slit in the mouth.
Oh, yeah.
The alley-oop. Wow.
Yeah, so we'll hold them. We'll tell them.
We'll start one by one from that time.
Nice. Yeah, I'm coming.
And my butt.
These are people that ain't gonna be staying late.
Well, they don't know what they're gonna miss. Especially what that guy told us. Yeah, he said he wanted to get off and go.
Once I get down. You know, it's gonna
stand up.
We'll get you up. It's actually not as bad
as you. And how far out is that the lava going?
Really?
What are you doing? You eating cookies?
No, I'm not.
She's lying. There's two giant cookies in there.
There is. No, oh, there is. I think we captured them on video. Too late.
Look, too late. Look at this cookie. Look at this cookie. Look how big it is compared to my eyeball. You see that?
Proof that we bought cookies at a national park. Swing around here. No, I'm not the one with the sickness. It's the cookie monster over here.
Well, he's known that for a good many years.
He's coming right up to me. You guys get something? Cracker?
It's in your case. We don't have anything.
Really?
They're in your case.
Oh.
I keep sliding back out. You're going to fall in that hole.
Talk about me. Wet in the hole.
Your butt will get stuck.
You guys had a look at this over here. The zoom in that I have, if you can kind of crawl over. You can see the perspective of what we're just talking about, the people.
And,
yeah. Can you see that or no?
No, that makes it worse.
Well, no, just come on in if you can. I can't move it. If I do, I'd lose the... See what I'm saying? Yeah, because I'm looking at it, and you can get a in close up, I can get a really clear detail of the rocks shooting.
Whoa. Just like they were talking.
Oh, yeah.
That was
hot.
Yeah.
But it's already stacked up quite a bit over on this side.
Yeah. Oh.
You see this?
Yeah.
set the tape right now. It's got like 10 minutes.
And then you go back and see low down the mountainside. Always coming down the fork.
Did it come out good?
Look, come peek over, come peek over. But now you can see that the red is very black.
So hard to get it.
Just your reflection.
Yeah.
I
can't even
say how it is.
Good.
I
don't
know what I'm going to do after this.
No. Okay. Yeah, you want to come look at what I got?
No, I can see it from here.
Yeah, it's pretty close. I only got like 2 minutes of tape left, and my battery's gonna go soon, anyways. No, but I've gotten. I do have more tapes, but my battery's about to go anyways. Yeah. There's a gecko here. Creepy lava gecko. Right there.
That's what I'm saying. Grandma's camera is better than ours. And if hers gets a dot.
What's a dot of red? Picture on it, it's done. Yeah, nothing. Same thing, we got pictures of the
five days. Yeah.
I've been watching.
We have it recorded. Yeah, fantastic.
My video's about to go out in a minute.
Was that you?
little one back and forth.
That was creepy.
Where is he?
Tree frog. As soon as you see people coming up. Next week, ever.
What bat?
What's that new thing? No bat.
Coming up.
No.
Working it off.
Hi, Grandma. Hey, guys. Are you having trouble with the board? Hard to see through the camera, but these poor guys are caught up in the current. Oh God, I wish I had the waterproof camera today. Smack dab into me, poor guy. Both there. calcium. It's kind of still there.
There's another one over there, but it's not working.
If you can get a picture of me and the turtle, that'd be great. Bless you. You got it?
Thanks.
Did you get it? Be careful what? Oh yeah, no, I know him, dude. Incredible. What's that? Point at the turtles, baby. I like the three of them. Yeah, the three of them are here. There you are! Yeah, stay around there because they're all kind of grazing right there.
There's three sea turtles right here.
Right over here, guys. They're right here.
There's
three of them. The Smallwoods are lost on an alien planet.
With beach gear.
With all their beach gear.
Fire pit. We already got a long start.
We're gonna have like a little village down there or something.
This is the rock of love. Many wonder why.
That's almost like, help, help me.
I know.
George, I need help.
Come on, Fred. Come on, Fred. Come on.
Fred's following you. Oh, they're taking a picture of us now.
Oh, God, that is gorgeous. Look at the different shades.
Yeah, I know. It really does look like the Grand Canyon. Oh,
yes,
my God.
Yes, it does.
Did you see the waterfall, Mario?
Oh, yeah, I did. Oh, wait.
Does it ever?